Okej, ljudi, dobrodošli u još jednu epizodu Hitmana, epizoda broj 3, treća epizoda u serijalu Hitmana iz 2016. godine. Danas igramo Marrakesh misiju. Tako da, ovo će biti jedna veoma, pre svega, zanimljiva misija. Imamo dve mete, Razor za dan i Klaus Strenhold, Šveđanina i nekog Marokanca, rate, generala nekog. Ovo je neka ambasada, some kind of embassy i dobro, ovo sam ja već prešao da bi znao kako šta. Siler, znači professional, here we go and here we start. Znači, Hitman, ne mogu se baviti. Znači imamo dve mete koje trebamo da eliminišemo.
Welcome to Marrakesh 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Not much. Evo. Agent 47. Ulećemo u neki konzulat švedski. Tu je neki šveđani, neki kapitalista, neki investitor, nešto ne znam ja. On hoće da zajebe ovaj narod. I već od građana Monaka uzeo 6 miliona. 6 biliona. Znači idemo da ubijemo na veoma zanimljiv način. Evo, ovo su neki protesti u toku. Evo ga vođa protesta. Neki baja s megafonom. Ovdje nešto piše, ja nemam pojma. 7 biliona. 7. Ne znam čega, evra. Evra, dolara, šta je ovdje. Ovdje će se preskočimo, sad možemo odmah što je okej. Uzem odmah novčić tu. I on kad dođe da vidi šta je to. A, kako mi zjeba što je. Stao je tu. Yes, I finished. That's it. Oh my skureta, ko? Niko ništa ne vidi, niko ništa nije čuo. Mi smo spavali, uzeli modela. Sad smo security guard u konzulatu. Ništa slanjamo, novčić uzimamo naš. I ulazimo u konzulat, u zgradu. We are entering this building. All I'm looking at is your bogus. Order.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Ovdje je kamera, vidite. Tu znam da moram da pazim kad prolazim. Ovaj majmun na stepenice možda me vidi. Mora pretrčim. I mi idemo u ovu sobu. A nećemo odmah u tu sobu.
Massage expert.
Ovo ćemo prvo mogu. Duđemo. tu. E, ovdje ima neki narod koji ja moram izjeben. Da uspavam, da bi ja mogao da radim što je trebam da radim. Ovo će biti zajebano. Evo, ovaj će sad uđe, vjerojatno će i ovaj sada. Security. Evo sad. Čekamo da neko od njih dvojice napusti prostoriju. Hitman is a waiting game, znači Hitman je igrica u koje je timing i čekanje i planiranje sve. Znači, ovo je pije kaf, ovo je briše, sto. A sad će spusti kafu, sad će da uđe u onu sobu tamo. I on kad uđe u tu sobu, mi odmah... Ništa ti. Ajde, ništa ti, Bato, ajde, molim. Njega. Brzo. Super. Ajde, ovo je tamo nuš. Vidite joj koji to tanje. Znači njih moramo da... Zato što će oni... Vidjet ćete šta trebamo da uradimo. Znači njih moramo da skembamo. Da nam ne bi smetali. E, njih smo skembali, brate. Jer ima ovaj pištolj njima. Hvala Bogu. Njega pokupimo. Ja mislim da niko više u sobu neće ni ulazi. To se ne bi trebao više niko da ulazi u tu sobu. Ulazi jedan. Jo, mamu ti jebem. Njega sam zaboravio. Brzo koji? Idi vidi šta je to. Thumbs up. Koristi priliku. Uzi ga. Ama, draguj ga bre. Vi ga. Okej. Okay. Au, brate. Sad više nemamo problema. Now we don't have any problems. Now we go over here. Ulazimo ovdje.
It is not fair. It isn't.
Turn off the TV, uključimo TV.
Oh, come on.
Uzmemo ovo kao pijemo. Nikom ne, ja pijem kocku, gledam TV, gledam kosove demonstracije. Ispred zgrade u kojoj se mi sad nalazimo. Media coverage. Ovaj liči na nas. He looks just like us. So, yeah. We need to get his disguise. Da se kao on obučemo i da...
I gotta tell you, from where I'm standing, it looks a lot like a wheel.
Close. Bop. Yeah, bebe. To se tako radi. Pepsi u glavu, brate. Coca-Cola neka. Uzemo disguise. Take his disguise. Sad smo masur. Sad će da masiramo. Kapitaliste.
According to the appointment schedule, Klaus Strandberg has booked a massage to relieve his back pains. No doubt all that time in prison has caused muscle stiffness. The masseur, who works at a local clinic, has apparently already checked into the building.
Now guys, look out for the camera. Okay.
Mr. Engstrom.
Connie Engstrom, masseur. Here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Ah,
Mr. Engstrom.
Da smo stali tu, ukotila bi nas kamera.
It's upstairs on the right.
If you stood there, the camera would catch a sight of us and we would have a lot of problems. Now, sad. Ja sam zaboravio. It's so easy. I forgot to get rid of the weapons. Ovdje ćemo stavimo, ovdje ih niko neće naći. Zato što... morat će da nas pretresu. Da nas... provere da ne nosimo lethal, nešto, pištolje, nože, sekire.
One moment, sir. Gonna have to pack you down.
Ajde.
Some people get off on this. Not me. Obviously. That's fine. Have a nice day, sir.
People, sve što treba. Drago mi zbog tebe, bato. Idemo ovamo.
Ah, so, the man with the golden touch. Let's get started. Shall we? Ah, this muscle tension is killing me.
Why don't you lie down, Mr. Strandberg?
Sad ću ti izmasiram.
Call me Klaus.
Ima, ti stegnem. Ah, nećeš ništa dosjećaš poslije kad ja budem završio s tobom. He won't feel anything when I'm done with him.
Well done, 47. I relieve Strandberg in your capable hands.
Znači, polovi će samo da ne stanu. Neće osjetiti ništa više.
Ah, that's the ticket. I tell you. Nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you. Hell, people are funny. The fact is, if those morons had bothered to learn the first thing about market investments, my scheme would never have worked. Greed and ignorance, my friend. Those are the cornerstones to any good con. But you see, easy money. That's all people care about. So they can drive their ridiculous urban SUVs and drink wine on a Thursday, on a Tuesday, whatever, and tell each other how they've made it. It's pathetic. I own a private jet. I made it.
Oh, it's first.
Target down.
Will
next
find
up,
him.
Razor Zaydan.
Actually, if we find him, we won't have problems. I mean, if they find him, we won't have any problems. Tako da ovo je savršen način da ubijete nekoga. Jer on se sad kao leži odmara posle Hitmana. Mi smo naše oružje pokupili i preskačemo se i odlazimo sa mjesta događaja. Gdje to je kjelj? Evo ga, uvijek.
Mr. Engstrom.
Aha. Vidiš, ti misli da sam ja Mr. Engstrom. Ovaj maser, mnogo poznat, svi ga poznaju, brat.
Hey, massage guy. No access here. Sorry.
Gdje sam se zaletao ko majmun, ja. Mi hoćemo ovamo da idemo. Znači, nema problema. Čekamo. Sad. Ovog da se, we're gonna wait for this guy to turn around, on kad se okrene, op. Kletim dole, to. Novčić jedan uzem za svaki slučaj, što da ne. Op, ovaj otišao tamo nešto gleda, puške. Nema nikog ovdje, imamo dovoljno vremena da njega zadavimo. Mislim, ne da ga ubijem, da ga uspavamo samo. Uzemo telo, ubacimo ga u kontejner, uzemo disguise, uzemo našu pušku. Uzemo još jedan novčić. 5 points, that was not useful.
What's up?
We're gonna
General
wait here.
Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what'd he do, poor bastard?
The way I heard it, his brother was one of the policemen who got killed when Merck's attack Stranberg's prison transport this morning. So he got cold feet, tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not...
According to the soldiers, the condemned prisoner in the cell was a close friend of Zayden. However, when his brother, a Marrakesh police officer, was killed during Strandberg's breakout, the prisoner decided to betray Zayden and go public. Alas, he was caught before he could thwart the coup d'etat.
Okay, znači, we have this mission. Ovo možemo, ovo da radimo. Ovo. I ovo.
Smart, but pretty human. I'm just glad I wasn't.
Idemo u veliku rupu. Spuštamo se op. Kleknem odmah. Ovdje ovaj trenira vojsku. Čekamo da on završi. We're gonna wait for him to turn around. Da se izviče na malo na bojnike. To yell at the soldiers. After some push-ups. And... Out. Through the window.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zayden.
You keep saying that. No, I hear what you're saying, and I completely agree. Your feelings are
important.
I never still on guard duty. Hey, mind if I take a swing at the lousy rat?
Is that Zayden? I don't know. Wait, guys. I'm going to save here. Ovdje ću da sačuvam. Ovdje ćemo da sačuvamo u svaki slučaj. Saving.
Thanks, treachery is contagious.
Maybe.
Hello, trooper.
Hello, Phil. Gdje ćeš ti sad? A me seriš da će on sad odvest tam? Fucked up situation. Sad će ovaj stani tu, sad će ovaj dode tam. Ovaj stoji ovo. Ne, ovaj će dođi vam. Ibro kurac ćeš. Zajebana situacija. Ne, no. Great timing. Brže. Okay. Holy shit, okay. Okay, this went good. Oh, I love the push lock. To ja, brate. Pokupimo puške. Great.
You're dismissed. General Satan's orders.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Raquel. She'll kill him. She'll find out that he's been...
Right.
Good plan. Great. Zidane won't expect resistance from a tied-up prisoner.
Now we're just gonna wait for Zidane. Okay, now we're gonna wait for this general to come here into this room. We are completely alone. He thinks that we are his prisoner. Nego zatvorenik kog je on zarobio zato što ovo je brat od nekog vojnika koji je jutros poginuo dok su ovi u konvoju, dok su spašavali onog iz zatvora, onog što smo gubili onog konzulata, onog tamo na stolu. Što smo ga izmasirali.
Time to decide. What should I do?
Ridge, please.
But don't tell me you're sleeping inside.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Hidden body. Ovdje nas niko neće prepoznati. Ovdje isto nas niko neće prepoznati. Tako da možemo slobodno samo da izađemo odavde i da and finish this mission without any problems. Izlazimo ko general. O, Silent Assassin. 20 minuta, ljudi. 20 minutes, people. Silent Assassin. Jedna od malo lakših misija. Ona u Francuskoj i in the mission in Paris and the mission in Italy were harder. Či bili su teže. No, no, idemo cancel ovo. Idemo vam.
Compromised, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Goodbye, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was that?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.
Okay, guys, next mission is going to be Club 28. Znači, sljedeća misija je Klub 28. I would like everyone to thank everyone who's been watching this video. Želim da se zahvalim svima koji gledaju ovaj video i koji budu gledali. I have a YouTube channel, ShomiTheGamer. Znači, imam YouTube kanal. ShomiTheGamer. Znači, to je PlayStation logo je slika. Tu sam igrao Red Dead Redemption 2, već Batman Arkham Asylum. Igram Hitman, znači tri igrice igram paralelno i dajte podršku. I have a YouTube channel, ShomiGames. There's a PlayStation logo on it, like a picture, and says PlayStation, and I already played Red Dead Redemption 2, Batman Arkham Asylum, and I'm playing Hitman at the same time, free games at the same time, streaming. I'm first stream on Twitch, then I pass the stream from Twitch on YouTube because it's a lot better quality. The picture is a lot better quality. Give me some I don't know, you can subscribe. It will really mean a lot to me. Leave a like, leave a comment, a dislike if you didn't like the video. Yes, dakle, vidimo se u sljedećem streamu, next stream. I'm probably going to be playing Red Dead Redemption 2. Najvjerojatnije ću odigramo Red Dead Redemption 2. Pa se vidimo, čujemo, gledamo se u sljedećem streamu. Ćao, ljudi. Bye, guys.